the 48-yard line, his own, and Khalil Ladler is back there at the 13 for the Jaguars. Nice kick. Ladler will let it hit. Tucker's got a chance to down this thing down, and Ladler picked it up at the 3. Look at that. Ill-advised for sure, but he made something happen and gets it out to the 34.
Directional going to the east, cutting back to the west. It's making something happen with your feet, man. As you can see, what Stevenson has for years to come. It's not too much of a drop-off when it comes to talent to Stevenson High School, Trey. You have guys like this coming in and out, and somebody else is on the sideline after him waiting to touch the ball. Good job.
Stevenson's trying to set up a return once again. It'll be fielded at the 45-yard line. That's Ladler again. Oh, and a big block as he's down the sideline. One man to beat, and he's taken out of bounds at the 8-yard line. My, 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 what a block.
Wow. You can see this Stevenson ball club is well coached.